Hey there.
Tell me one thing. Your past. Do you remember any of it?
No, not really.
Afraid not.
Right. Of course. If you did remember, there's no way you would be talking to me.
But I do remember you're my sister, Wynn.
She does. But I don't.
So then, what will you do to me this time?
Do to you? But Wynn, those knights were holding you prisoner.
Stop.
Huh?
I don't know you anymore, so don't call me that.
But Wynn...
Enough.
Okay.
I was a prisoner for a very long time. But it wasn't the knights.
Well, who then?
You ought to know. And why should I bother to help you? Figure out the obvious. You have to remember. For Lady Luce.
Our mom? Is she here? Is she still alive?
Yes. They're here. Lady Luce and Lord Rorik.
Rorik? Her dad? Then Mom and Dad are both okay? Where are they?
But you know that, too. Where they are. What they're doing.
We do? Are you sure?
Alwyn, are you one of the bad guys?
Me? One of them? You must be joking!
But you went around in a mask, tricking us.
Enough. Say no more. I just don't want to hear it. Siren!
Wait! You can't go! We still have so many questions!
You bring nothing to this world but pain and chaos! Leave now! Go back home and never wake from your sleep again! Your mother and father. I'll save them.
Gosh, Bommet! What the honk is her problem? She didn't tell us anything!
No, but you heard what she said about Mom and Dad. They need to be saved.
Huh? Oh, yeah. I guess she did. Okay, but what do they need saving from?
I don't know.
Hey! What's going on? Did you see that mirage? Where's Alwyn?
That explains what happened. But then, what are you two going to do now?
I'm not sure.
I know this may sound a little selfish, but if you don't mind, maybe you could help us fight off the Cogna that have appeared across Grimmoor. We need more manpower. As much as we can get.
Sure.
Huh?
Whether we were tricked or not, we're still the ones who brought them here. We have to fix this. As long as we have the power to do it.
Yeah, you're right. Besides, helping the League out with operations means gathering mirages and getting stronger. If Seraphie and Tom are right, and we can trust what Enecro told us, then we ought to keep going. Let's collect mirages and find our family.
Yeah.
Great. Okay then, the airship. We'll let you borrow it. The skies are yours. Go on out there and help wherever you can.
It's good that we're helping the League out, but remember, we need-
Chapter 21.
chaos in Grimoire.
Okay, so where are we supposed to start?
Well, if we can try...
Here's the latest. There you have it. 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 Here's the latest.
So, like, things are basically terrible everywhere?
That's a problem. We can't be in all of those places at once.
Time! I command you to stop!
Okay, can we just build a time machine or something?
Inside Ninewood Hills, you do realize that time is essentially stopped?
Oh, wait! That girl behind the door in Ninewood Hills, couldn't she help us reach everyone?
You're right! Inside her room, we can skip around to any point in time that we want!
To board the airship, all you have to do is press the button shown on the world map.
Good evening. What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Another wave. Magna rotors, 6 o'clock. Approaching at speed. Distance, 0.8 clicks.
Vivi, directly behind you. 800 out.
I'm on it.
All targets down. Not a direct hit this time, but the blast was enough.
We can't.
I'm on the move.
Here goes nothing.
It's time.
Repositioning.
Here goes nothing.
There! Must withdraw.
Here goes nothing.
Got me.
Here goes nothing.
Well, I hope I'm at least...
Goody. What now? Which... What now? Whose soul would...
Sid.
That's it!
That's what, Rain?
We already know someone.
Let's go! Show me what you've got!
Take this! I'll take gun!
This isn't
a
over.
Fine try, but not nearly
not by a long
fine
shot.
Enough. Let's go! Show me what you've got!
Ha! You're done!
Is it over?
A fine try, but
not
nearly
fine
enough.
I will surpass you, Cactus Breath. You're done. You're done. Lost again.
This isn't over.
A fine try, but not nearly fine enough. Come on, come on, come on. No!
Good morning. What now? Who's so...
This is the...
Wasn't that a... you know?
Oh yeah, another ghost.
I can't hear you!
You could have just covered your ears.
Hey, what's that weird machinery coming out of it?
That train must be related to the Kovna somehow. It's just a Kovna? Oh, that's no big deal.
What are you talking about?
Yeah! It's a huge deal! Hey! Stop picking on me! Where's my agent? I'm leaving!
What the? Sis? Where are you going? Come back! Hello?
Please? Gotcha!
Whoa. For a second there, I thought you really bailed.
She was the considering.
Okay.
how to do
it. That wasn't so bad.
Celeste, what?
Do you mind? What now? Who's so...
That mosquito!
To me. That was rough. Let's go. I'll take you on. Serious? Here we go.
There's gotta be a mistake!
Let's go! I'll take you on.
I'll beat you next time, for sure.
Let's get started. Oh, yeah! Let's do this thing.
Call this thing a mosquito?
I'll go look for a giant bottle of bug spray!
Somehow, I don't think bug spray is gonna be much help this time.
Come on! Yeah!
This is it!
Good job.
It didn't seem any worse.
What now? Whose soul will you?
Hurry before that thing gets off another shot. Every second counts. Gotta hurry before that thing gets off another shot. Every second counts.
You expect.
Oh, I thought for certain the youngsters had returned. Now, who might you be?
Most people call me Lightning, and that's just what I have to be right now. Sorry, but I need to do this fast.
I know what you've come for. Is this it?
Yeah. Thanks for not making this hard.
Need some... What now? Whose soul will
super beam like that?
What would you even do with it if you had one? Now, come on! We have to stop this thing before it goes any further!
God, this is it!
Yeah!
I will banish this darkness once and for all. Did it?
Shall we? What now? Who's so? That's how many?
Don't know.
What are we up against?
I don't know, but everything from its HP to its everything is the right off the scale!
Have we even got a shot at this thing?
Fortunately, it seems like its healing abilities are limited.
So then, we shouldn't expect to take it down in one shot.
Huh? Wait, what do you mean?
I mean, you fight it as many times as it takes.
Dude! That means we have to live through the first time.
Got this.
Buck.
What now? Whose soul will you...
Don't know. After we hit 20, I stopped counting.
At least we're wearing it down.
You can tell yourself that.
It's exactly as I thought. I've been keeping an eye on its behavioral patterns. And it seems to keep moving between the fire valleys.
Then you were right. It must be drawn to heat sources.
Luckily, at least we know now that it shouldn't be coming for Nibelheim anytime soon.
But remember Valley 7. There's always a chance one of the fire valleys can go out.
If it does, and that thing's near Nibelheim, it might take what it can get.
If it's alive, it can die. So let's hit it till it does. As many times as it takes.
Okay. This'll be good training.
I'll help in any way I can.
Right. Let's go.
Thank you.
Good morning. What now? Who's so...
Thank you.
Okay!
Ah, there you are. Just so you know, a message is waiting for you at the airship.
Do you have a moment?
Sure. What's up?
We've located the King of Bahamut and his lieutenants.
Dude, really?
Really, dude.
Where are they?
The end of the chains.
What now?
You already know the town's under Federation control. Our anchor to...
A cathedral.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good morning. What now? Who's so...
Come on now, Rain. You do realize that I have, like...
Then you shouldn't have promised. Well, I agree. You're probably doomed.
Right, let's do this!
Here we go!
Thank you.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
Here we go.
No trouble at all.
Victory! Alrighty, let's go.
Come on, bring it.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Okay!
Go!
Got this.
This is it!
Opportunity knocks.
Gotcha!
Well, I'm out of here. Let's go.
Come on, bring it.
Another time.
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good.
Bother somebody else!
My sweaty informants brought a surprise. They said...
All right, one! You can do this!
Why do I have to do it?
Thank you.
Banish this darkness once and for all.
Did you think I could be beaten by anyone so hopelessly frail? Such a match.
Why did I tell her I would do anything?
At least this should be easier than facing the dock. But I'd hate to think of what she'll do to us if we lose.
So basically we're done for either way. Yay for us!
Thank you.
I've got this.
Huh? Well, that was easy.
Rain! Mom! Rain! Get away from that thing! What?
What's going on?
The Last Queen warned me about this, but I refuse to believe her. When it expires, that monster will trigger a huge explosion with blastastrous consequences.
Dude, what? Now you tell us?
When you say huge, do you mean... Yes. The last time that Kraken cracker boomed, the destruction it wrought split the entire continent in two!
Dude, it... What?!
Be quiet!
Huh?
Are you ready? Then tremble and quake. See the spell I've taken time to make. Now hold on to your hats! And take that!
Huh?
It seems my new magic is a great success. Dispelageddon. And its canceling effects.
What just happened?
I might have known you pups would struggle so much to keep up. Once I...
I thought the Cogna were on a rampage in this town. I know that I heard right, but I don't see any sign of them. What's this?
Ami, you're doing a brave thing. It'll be over soon. Can we count on you?
Yes. I promise to see it through to the end.
Pardon? This young lady here, Ami isn't planning to go out there and take on the Cogna.
Huh? Oh, well,
It's not like that. Let me explain what's going on. Miss,
Yuna will be fine. Those mechanical monsters. They're called Cogna and they're dangerous. How do you hope to stand against them? Don't go out there. The League of S has better fighters.
The point isn't for me to fight it. My job is just to lead it away.
What?
Those Cogna, or whatever you call them. Trying to fight them would be foolish, we know that. But if we don't act, it's only a matter of time before they take control of the town. So you see, we came up with a rule here. We take turns, and each household has to send out a decoy. As long as they're focused on somebody else, the Cogna will stay away from the town. And now it's my turn. I'm going.
But that's... Ami, once they spot you...
You don't have to tell me what I already know. Several others have gone out there before me. As you may have guessed, none of them ever made it home.
No! I won't let you do this! Let's contact the League of S for help. Then we can...
You're welcome to call for all the help that you want. But I've made up my mind. I'm doing my part. While you wait for the League to get here, someone still has to slow those things down.
How can you say that? You're willing to sacrifice your life?
Well, it's only one life, right? If that buys some hope for the rest of the town, then so be it. Even a little hope is preferable to no hope at all. And besides, now that my turn has come up, I can't say, oh, never mind. Listen, this is my decision to make and I've made it. So please, try and understand. Hey, Yuna, right? Do you mind if I ask you one small favor? It's my mother. I was hoping that you could say goodbye for me. I'd do it myself, but I don't want to lose my courage. Tell her I love her.
She said that? My sweet Ami. Lady Yuna, thank you for delivering the message.
Ma'am, are you sure about this? Because you'll never...
When was I ever able to make her choices for her? It's not like I'll be far behind her.
Stop that! I'm sorry, but this isn't right. This can't be the solution. Ami thinks she's giving you hope. But her dying will only take more of your hope away. It doesn't make any sense at all!
Don't think that I don't know that. I've been screaming it in the back of my head from the moment she left. But she's so stubborn sometimes. And I couldn't... Lady Yuna, please. Please save my daughter. I can't keep pretending this is okay. It's not.
Don't worry. I will bring Ami home. Where am I?
What are you doing? That girl has already made her decision. What gives you the right to stand between her and her choices?
And who are you?
Do you respect her resolve so little you would trample all over it?
No, it's not that.
But you know exactly why she made the choice she did. You accepted it and allowed her to go. You agreed that small sacrifices must be made for the good of the many.
I'll admit, I did try to convince myself of that, and I almost let myself believe it. But no. What's wrong is wrong. A world of loss? Of sacrifice? I won't have it! My choice is to look for a better choice!
Then prove to me that you can endure. Do you really think you possess the strength to shield the world from tragedy? I shall be the judge of that!
Hey, sorry to butt in while you're trying to test Yuna's strength.
You don't mind, right? The strength of friends is the greatest strength of all.
Wow, slap that onto a greeting card ASAP.
I will banish this darkness once and for all.
Wasn't so bad.
You have proven the depth of your resolve. I offer you all of my power. Wield it now as you see fit.
Yuna?
No one should have to sacrifice herself for others. It's wrong. I won't allow it. No more!
This'll do.
Thank you.
Huh?
Are they here? I can feel it. Thank you for being there for me. I admire your...
Welcome to our family.
What now?
Who's so...
I need a word, Edgar.
Well, what have we here? If it isn't the Venus of the Sea.
Belay that nonsense before I dry heave myself to death.
Forgive me. I was just so overcome by your beauty.
Enough! Now tell me, what have you dredged up about that Cogna?
Please, please. I find your courage intriguing, but I just as soon not have you stick out that beautiful neck of yours.
That thing has damaged my ship and injured my crew. I would have seen to it myself.
Whoa, dude! Legendary doesn't even begin to describe it.
Not at all. I wonder what's going on in the world these things came from. I think we may have to look into that someday.
Not done yet!
I got this!
Yeah.
I will banish this darkness once and for all.
Welcome. What now? Whose soul will you touch?
It's a nice thought. Maybe we can help him plant those flowers.
We could scatter the seeds from Balam Garden.
We could. I've got this. this'll do.
What now? Whose soul will you
So, there are places like this where the Cogna can just break through?
I'm not this sure myself, but if the Cogna have already taken over a world that's in close to contact with Grimoire, I'd rather not to think about it. Here you are.
This is it!
I got this.
Yet.
Looks like Eden went back to sleep.
Whose soul will you touch?
Without.
These golems need to be taught a lesson. Vivi's not a tool. He's a person.
Yeah, and more than that, he's our friend.
Come on!
This is it!
What now? Who's... What now? See you soon?
Here.
What now? Whose soul?
I'm not holding back against these bullies anymore!
Agreed. They definitely have it coming to them this time.
Show them what we can do. Time to put a stop to this. Betty by time. Show them what we can do. Time to put a stop to this. Betty by time.
Ha 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 ha!
did it!
Victory!
Did those two just help me out? If so, then consider me grateful. We would have had a hard time with that on our own. Now,
as for you, how could you let him fool you like that?
I'm sorry. When he approached me, he seemed so keen on helping me find you. I was at my wit's end. I couldn't think of any other way to get you to fight with me.
Aw, come on. Why are you so fixated on fighting me?
Don't move, champion! Otherwise, I can't guarantee their safety.
What? No! When did he...
If you're truly a champion to these people, then you'll lay down your arms at once. Now, do as I say.
Ink-a-doo! What are you waiting for? Shake a leg!
Right!
How dare you! You just got Gilga-blocked! Barks, take the villagers and get out of here!
What about...
Just go!
What now? Whose soul will you touch? What now? See you soon?